Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. This is Sapna here. In today's video, I'll be showing how to make tanjur painting of God Satyanarayana. Take a tanjur painting board and trace the design. Here I've cut into pieces and then used it for tracing, as the border is from one more painting and the main picture is from another painting. So I had to combine these two. So I have cut into pieces and then used it for tracing. The main picture has to be in the center, so mark the center on the top and bottom of the board and keep the main design and trace it. Once you trace it, wherever you are going to apply gold foil, with the help of pencil, draw the design. This is chalk powder. With the help of a tea strainer, remove any unwanted particles. Take some Arabic gum and add water to it and soak it overnight. Next day you can strain it with muslin cloth. Mix the Arabic gum and chalk powder, make a thick paste. This is called muck paste. Stick the precious stones using Fevicryl fabric glue. Take the muck paste and apply it using synthetic brush. The brush size is 000. Some people make cone and use it, but I was taught to use synthetic brush. So wherever you are going to use gold foil, you need to do this muck work.